reached Marcy Templeton. Please leave a message.
Marcy, where the hell are you? We were supposed to meet an hour ago.
Perfect. Now turn around. You would have made a beautiful bride, Marcy.
No, please don't. I'll do whatever you want.
Oh, I think you know what I want.
Someone's coming. Hide.
Freeze!
I told you. No guests.
Let Rebecca go. If you wanted to hurt her, you wouldn't have left such a clear trail. They've got him now.
Yeah. There's nowhere left to run.
Why did you do it?
We were going to be married. I loved her. But she called it off. You see these scissors? Look what she did to me.
Prescott. Got him! Give me a hand, Torino.
You could have saved the taxpayers an expensive trial.
That's not in my job description, Torino.
Tell me, Prescott, why frame Shane?
I needed a fall guy. He let me stay with him after Rebecca. That made it easy to set him up.
We need to call Vance. She'll be furious we haven't kept her informed.
That's the least of our problems. If my mother saw that fake announcement, we'll never hear the end of it.